running out of time, Elizabeth. The land is dying. People are suffering. Soon, they'll starve. All because of a terraforming system that's spiraling out of control. And only I can fix it. Only I have your genetic code. It won't be long before we hit the point of no return. And then... extinction. I've been searching for months for what I need. A backup of Gaia. The AI you designed to control the system. But every time I think I have a lead, it comes to nothing. And every night, I have the same dream. I'm walking under a brilliant night sky, through a field of flowers. And when I arrive at the center, I see you, Elizabeth. Waiting for me. Even though you've been dead for 1,000 years. You're the closest person I've ever had to a mother. And for a moment, I feel whole.
I feel whole.
But it never lasts. I'm always left alone. This world is your legacy, Elizabeth. I won't let it slip away. The valley below is my only remaining lead. My last hope to find the backup. I'll do whatever it takes to get it. I promise.
If it isn't Aloy, the savior of Meridian, anointed of the Nora.
You know I hate being called that stuff.
Well, consider it a punishment for running out on us the very same night we beat Hades.
I grew up an outcast. Remember, I'm not much for parties.
Yeah. That one was in your honor. Same. So... what are we doing? Must be urgent since you left so fast. Delving into ancient ruins? Or maybe it has something to do with the Blight.
The Blight.
Both, actually, but, I should...
Oh, no. I've been tracking you a long way. It's okay. After everything you've done to help the Nora and my family, I swore an oath to help you. No matter what, you're stuck with me now. Like bark on wood.
I don't really need your help, bro, but all right.
Okay, but if you're going to come with me, you'll need to be able to see what I see.
A focus. Never thought I'd get your second sight.
I'll give you another one later and show you how to back up your data.
Data?
Information on the device. We've got a lot to cover. I'll have to explain everything.
What's up, Emery? How you doing, buddy?
You see like this all the time?
Since
not too bad.
Girl. Come on.
That's good. Commercial.
Shall we? Grapes on the way here. We should find some medicinal plants. Stock up. So it's time for your first lesson with the focus.
Sounds good. Let's get started.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. It looks so good.
These plants don't look like the ones in the sacred lands.
The focus helps you see the ones we need. There. Those plants by the stream should do the trick.
Ugh. Bitter?
Yeah, well, at least they make you feel better. All right, we should keep going.
Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea.
Yeah, you hinting at something, bro?
Slimy.
I'll take your word for it.
Those ruins. That's where we need to go.
Are you gonna jump?
Fastest way down.
Oh yeah.
Fastest way down.
I need more medicinal plants.
What are we after exactly?
The backup? Well, it's an AI. It's hard to explain. Think of it like a set of instructions that can fix the world.
Sounds complicated.
Someone took down this machine recently.
Oh yeah, good. Good one.
I don't know. We better craft some arrows of our own. There might be trouble up ahead.
There's some ridgewood by the stream.
Alright. Now to craft some arrows.
Nope, I didn't try the beta so that it's fresh for when we play it together, bro. It drops in like...
There's a ladder.
10 days, right?
But can't reach it from here.
Nothing a well-placed arrow can't knock.
So fucking excited, dude. Yeah, I was gonna play the beta, but I don't play the beta on anything, dude. I don't want to ruin it. You know what I mean? L1.
Done.
Me too. Arrow's ready. That did it. After you. I
And job finally in the next couple of weeks. Nice. What are you gonna do, bro? What was this? Where do I get to come bother you?
I don't know. The transmission, the message I found, didn't say. Only that a backup might be here. We need to find a way in.
Working at the lumber mill? Oh shit! What are you gonna be doing there, bro? That sounds like a pretty good job. Maybe see the mill red so they don't start fires. So, nice, bro.
What happened?
That sounds pretty alright.
Left Meridian.
Well, there was a fuss when people realized you were gone. But then some of us figured you only would have left if it were for something important.
You were right about that.
Making $24 an hour, huh? Do you get insurance and benefits and all that good stuff? Yep, fuck yeah, man. That sounds better than the gig you had going before. How do I get up there? Yeah, no kidding, bro. That shit's kind of sketch, huh? And they still haven't caught anybody or anything yet? That's insane. Come on, get up there.
Not getting through that way.
Yeah, thanks, bro. Fuck. You're right, bro. You're fucking right. This place would be a nightmare. Kind of cute. I want one.
Machines have it on alert.
How do you want to handle it?
The focus can help us. We can scan the machine before we make our move. Okay.
Okay.
See how parts of it are glowing? Those are its weak spots.
Got it. I'm ready. Find anything good? Another one's coming. How does the focus know all that?
It reads data on the machine.
Like a hunter studying his prey?
Kind of. So, after the fuss over me leaving, what did everyone else do?
Well, as soon as the celebration was over, my mother left the rest to Nora Hulk. You said you had a focus since you were a child, right?
Yeah. Found my first one when I fell into a ruin. Got the others from an old cache not long ago. Good to have extras.
So pretty.
Uh,
best protect us.
We'll be okay, bro.
Such a pretty game, oh my god.
Where is this? I know they made some tech trades with Zero Dawn, but why would they have a backup of Gaia?
Please register with reception for the tour.
I guess they want us to check in with them?
Well, this is a weird setup. Why, buddy, what's up? Oh, what's up, Gale? What's up, Paladin? What are you doing, buddy? How you been?
I should be able to pry this open.
Yeah, this is just streaming on my PS4, bro. Just streaming on my PS4.
Guess someone dropped
in. Look for a bit. Have a good one. Hey, Emery. Appreciate you, buddy. I hope you're having a good night, man. I appreciate the lurk.
Whoever left this here might have also shot those machines we found earlier.
So where are they now?
Entire camp. Wiped out. We must have come here to delve for scrap.
Anything good?
That explains the smell. And it looks like something big came in from above.
Crashed right through the camp. And through the wall. I should take a look at the rubble in that gap. Whatever came through here brought this down as it went out. If I can dislodge some of the debris, we might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something.
Yeah, what do you got, buddy? A corpse among corpses?
Some kind of Osirum prototype, I think. This hook looks like it can latch onto things.
And this gear pulls it back.
It looks broken, but maybe we can repair it. Hook it to the debris.
And pull it out. That could work. The focus can help us search the camp and identify anything we can use to fix the tool.
Now I'm fixing tools. Why?
My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Acid burned right through his armor.
Could help fix the gears.
Where's this other stuff you told me about, brother? Oh, it's right there.
Machine cable. Stronger than rope. All right, I think I have what I need to repair the tool. Or maybe even make something better.
You could use this workbench.
Oh, hey. Good idea. Workbench. Guys, pole caster, improvised version of a Delver's prototype. Cool, bro.
There.
Is that all I could use it for?
Pole okay. Caster. Now to test it on the debris. Better than I thought.
What's this thing for?
Oh, I might be able to get up there. I don't think I'm doing this right.
Wow. Oh, that's weird.
That works.
That pull caster's useful.
A little weird.
Too bad there's only one.
Don't worry, I'll find you another way up.
What are you talking about?
I think I can turn this thing on.
What the fuck? That was a little funky. Question mark? Did I just fucking fall again? Good God.
Sorry,
Down syndrome.
There was something I needed to do. You were talking before I left?
Wonder what's in this auditorium.
Guess we'll find out.
God damn it. Do I need to shoot something and it lands on top of that? Stumped by the tutorial. Not a good look on you, Remy. God damn it, keeps making me hit square to drop down, too. So, no. Okay, well, I guess there's that mechanic. Yeah, I know what I'm doing here, but what the fuck? Brother. So what is my mechanic here? Like that? No? No. Okay. I don't understand. I hate this.
Okay, I gotta drop the ladder for Varl.
There you go, Varl.
Thanks.
Humans, Homo sapiens, us. We have always pushed the boundary as explorers, pioneers, trailblazers. And now Far Zenith is taking the next leap into the future. That's why we're proud to have resurrected the Odyssey. What our governments abandoned in orbit, Far Zenith will actualize in less than a decade. But that's only the beginning. When the ship is complete, we will send the Odyssey and her crew where no one's gone before. The Sirius system. There, we'll create humanity's first off-world colony. The Odyssey may take 300 years to reach it. But when we look up at the night sky, we'll know they're on their way. And in the words of our founder, the late Peter Chingumbe, the truest form of immortality is...
Data corrupt. Playback stopped.
The old ones could fly through the sky? Between the stars?
Well, yes, sort of. That ship, the Odyssey, it never made it to the other star. Something went wrong, and it blew up. Is that why Elizabeth gave them a backup of Gaia? Their colony?
Presentation file corrupted. Member recruitment file available. Do you wish to reactivate?
Yeah, reactivate. Let's see what else they had to say.
We all know the projections. Economic instability, new biocontagions, rampant AIs. How long before another catastrophe creates unacceptable risk for the world's elite? We here at Far Zenith believe, escape the inevitable. And so we reach for the stars. Now you've seen what we're building here. Infrastructure to support the Odyssey's construction. A state-of-the-art data center to facilitate rapid technological advancements. And you've seen how we're managing public perception. So invest and join us. Claim your berth on the Odyssey.
preserve your way of life beyond the concerns of Earth.
Well, they were right about the world ending. I just didn't know how. Yet.
So everything they said back there about the next step for humanity, it was all a lie. These people only cared about saving their own skin.
Yeah, well, it didn't work out for them in the end. That Oswald guy mentioned a data center. There. The backup. It should be stored in there.
Won't be able to swim across.
I guess we'll have to find a way around. Come on. They were capable of a lot of things. Good and bad.
Sure seems like it. I wonder what it's like up there, among the stars.
Giant leech.
Careful. Don't want those things to call in some friends from underground. You take the left one. I'll deal with the one on the right.
Okay.
Sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. Okay. There's its patrol path. Gotta get closer and stay out of sight. Damn! Spotted!
Oops.
To sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. Okay. There's its patrol path. Gotta get closer and stay out of sight.
Ready when you are. Mine's down too.
Yeah.
Where are those machines ahead?
Nothing more I can't handle.
Can I jump?
The name to mention. I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
Hmm. probably in here too. The Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
They managed to get a couple.
Looks like there was a barricade here. The machines must have broken through. I'll keep this for later.
Guess that Osram didn't have a chance to use it.
Oh.
Aloy!
What the fuck?
Yeah, that hurt.
Okay, well, I didn't know that was that what that was.
Looks like another camp.
I just killed the whole expedition.
Maybe we can make some traps of our own.
They're all dead.
Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea. Supplies to craft a trap. But it looks like the Osram shot off some machine parts. I might be able to scrounge up enough materials from them. I can use this. Okay. Should have what I need to craft a trap. Machine's head.
Don't think they spotted us.
I better scan them.
I've seen this machine before. A scrounger.
That's new to me. Let's see where
it's I'm a scrounger.
Maybe we should craft some traps. It could help us get by.
Oh, I can't believe that hit me. Come on.
We're clear.
Let's keep going then.
Easy. What do you mean? Easy, dud.
You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
They all have their secrets, but every place is different.
How do I get up there?
That machine we saw earlier must be on the moon.
Let's hope it doesn't come this way.
Big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
to the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah, but I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there. Hey, Varl. There's data here. You scan it with your focus. This data mentions the tech that Far Zenith traded with Zero Dawn. It doesn't explain how they got it back up.
I'll keep an eye out for more data. Let's see. Huh. A lot of glyphs. I'll tuck this away to study later.
Looks like we've got to climb up.
You okay?
Yeah. Guess we won't be going that way.
That looks like the way we came.
It is 1,000 years old. Looks like some kind of meeting room. That door on the other side's locked.
There's another one of those glow.
Anzu.
The Zero Dawn terraforming system, the brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck. Empowered by 9 subordinate functions, Gaia, the core of the system, is capable of advanced planetary engineering. An obvious advantage to our space colonization efforts. Operation Phase 1. Establish an asset within Project Zero Dawn. Status complete. Phase 2. The asset will secretly beamcast a complete copy of Gaia and her subordinate functions to this facility's data center. If all goes well, Zero Dawn staff will remain completely unaware of the transmission. Risks. Discovery of this operation could result in Zero Dawn withholding the already negotiated Apollo database. Special care must be taken not to alert Travis Tate, the expert hacker in charge of Hades Protocol. In addition, extreme caution must be exercised in regards to Dr. Sobeck herself. As one of the world's preeminent technologists, she may have instituted unforeseen security measures. A complete assessment is attached. This concludes the executive summary.
I thought Elizabeth sent the backup here, but she didn't. Far Zenith stole Gaia.
Aloy? Why does that woman look like you?
It's okay, Prawl. We look alike because we're the exact same. Genetically identical.
But she was one of the old ones. How can you be her?
Because I wasn't born. I was made. By a machine. It's why I'm motherless, why I was cast out as an infant.
I don't understand. What kind of machine can make a person?
Remember when I said the backup is like a set of instructions? It's more than that. It's called Gaia.
Gaia.
And for a long time, she cared for the world until she had to destroy herself. So she made me to bring her back. I'm everyone who can. And this place is my last home.
You once said the goddess spoke to you when you went into All Mother Mountain. Was that this Gaia?
Yes, but she's not the goddess, Laurel. There isn't one.
How can you be sure? It sounds like she anointed you with a sacred task.
I've had a lot of time to figure this out. And you will too. With the goddess, for now, the report said they were going to store the stolen copy of Gaia in the data center. So that's where we have to go. Okay?
Alright. Let me in.
Huh. Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
Oh, thanks.
A weapon. Thanks, Merle. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here.
Whoa.
I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
A giant metal snake? Sneaky snake? Oof.
It's heading in the same direction we're going.
Oh shit, what?
Ah! Looks like we can cross over here.
Little fucker.
More of the ice from Delvers. And a lot of acid. That big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance. So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith too?
No. He was worse.
Through? Question mark? No? Okay.
Ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars in that. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them.
How did that hit me? Why and why does that track me, dude? That's so fucked up.
Machine ripped right through the wall. There's a ladder in the back.
Tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you.
but as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither.
The big snake. Yep. What the fuck?
Three of those things. And if they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
Yeah, come on, bro. Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to... Make it to that tower. I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. Maybe I should stick to my spear for now. Save some ammo. There. That ladder can get me up to the tower.
Whoa, where did you come from, bro? Chill, Poppy. Alright, boys, come on, come this way. Outsmarted.
There's a rail up there. I think I can reach it if I launch myself off that grapple point. Got it!
Oh my god. Now what? What do I do here? I'll go up. Oh, that's weird.
The storm's getting bad. idiot. That was close. One rickety tower down.
Oh my gosh.
On to the next.
Look how pretty that is. Water ripples. Oh, we gotta do it for the... Do it for the vine.
The other side. Well, nowhere to go but up. I'm barely holding together. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basement. Oh, great. More machines in my way. Control console might be in there. Okay. Got this place to myself now. Okay. Time to crush those machines down below. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here. If I pull that beam down, it might drop the access lift. be the right spot. There. That connector's holding the cables together. It should break if I shoot it. One down. Rickety tower with killer machines waiting down below. Maybe Uncle was right. I'm turning back now.
Excuse me.
Almost there. There's the other connector.
Easy. Easy peasy.
Melanie, where are you? Didn't she miss the hallway? I need to take you, okay? Where's that weak spot?
Damn it, it broke free! I
Gotta take this thing down fast. A trap, maybe? Frost ammo? Or my focus might find something I can use around here.
Can I get up? Easy, baby. Hell yeah.
It's dead. Finally.
Slitherfang. Oh, sweet.
Data center should be straight ahead. I guess we're all gonna have to find another way there.
Cool. Very peaceful music. You can dig it.
Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia, fix the system, heal the Blight, restore Elizabeth's dream. But is it still there? Okay, I should find a server room. I'm close. I have to be.
Hmm.
It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initialized.
It's too easy.
Hello.
Hi. Elizabeth? Travis Tate.
Now, what's this we got here? A Farzan conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia? And her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blasphemers! Brood of vipers! With a mighty hand I smite and pour troubles upon you! This ain't no copy of Guy you stole, you losers. But it's the mother of all logic bombs. So good luck repairing your data. And next time you start thinking you can outsmart a Tate, remember my salute.
Aloy?
The goddess.
There is no goddess. I told you that already. That's not Gaia. It's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake.
Sharp bites sometimes, you know. But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Varl. But I have to keep searching. And fast. And whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Varl. Nobody else.
Yeah, Varl. Fuck off.
Hold on.
Hold on. Get fucked.
Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone, Varl. I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure. But Spymaster Murad, back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Varl,
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.
Point of the lance.
By the sun, it's true.
He's
back.
Bless us. The savior of Meridian has returned.
I am the savior of Meridian. He is I, and I am him.
Not yet.
In the name of the Sun King of Vard, a royal welcome for the champion.
Make way. Murad, Aloy has an urgent matter to discuss.
Dashane,
That makes two of us. I've sent forth hunters for weeks. The Sunfall all the way to the Sacred Land, searching for you. Something happened at the Spire. Come. I'll show you.
Watch your step. You saved us all, to be sure, but we're still cleaning up the mess.
It happened right after the solstice. We were able to explain it away, thank the sun. Otherwise, it might have caused a panic.
One night, for less than half a minute, it glowed an angry red. From Meridian, it looked like a trick of the light. But those who were closer, atop the Alight, said it could not have been a reflection. Much to my dismay, they said the light rose up from the tower's base. From that. We left everything just as it was.
What do you think happened?
I don't know. The Spire's supposed to send out signals, messages, for the terraforming system.
But Hades tried to use it to wake up ancient war machines.
I was sure I cut the connection to that thing. Wait here while I check it out.
Let us know what you find.
I've got a bad feeling about this. I could pull this thing out of the house. Something was transmitted from the top of the spire. I guess I have to find a way up there.
What do you mean?
Maybe I can jump to that ledge behind me.
What?
The broadcaster can't reach that from here. I need to get closer. Be able to pull that crane closer. There we go. Now, how to cross over to the spire. Looks like I can use my polecaster on that. Should be able to get up there. I thought Silence was helping me when he gave me his lance. Looks like he tricked me. He transmitted something through the spire. Did he save Hades? If I can figure out where he sent it, I can track him down. Hopefully the transmission node at the top will tell me. Well, doesn't look like I can keep climbing this way. Looks like this panel's ajar. Can I go up through the inside?
That was kind of awkward.
An elevator? Let's see.
Access lift activated.
Lucky day.
Engaging maintenance configuration.
Wonder what the Carja will make of this.
Aloy, I see you finally figured it out. To be honest, I'm surprised it took you so long to discover my rules.
You rigged the lands to steal Hades. How could you be so reckless?
Reckless? You're the one who tried to purge Hades before its precious knowledge could be extracted. The mysterious signal that Walkit, for example. But why don't you take one of those Gaia backups you've been having such a hard time finding?
If you knew, why didn't you just tell me?
I've been having problems of my own these past 6 months, Aloy. The difference is, I've made progress. So once your anger at my entirely necessary deception has faded, why don't you come out here and find me in the Forbidden West and learn all that I've discovered?
Oh, I'll confront you.
Yes. Well, the coordinates should make it simple enough. Even for you.
Puppy.
Inside it, and it transformed, almost like the day of the battle.
I can only be grateful that it's a stormy day. Few will have seen the tower change from Meridian. What did you discover?
Excuse me. The danger didn't end here. It went into the Forbidden West, and I have to follow.
I see. That can be difficult. The West is called Forbidden for a reason. A tribe of ferocious warriors controls much of it, the Tanakh, and they allow no trespassers past its border. That said, under the Sun King of Ard, a fragile peace has been negotiated, and indeed, the next embassy will take place in a day or two on the edge of the frontier. Were you to attend the gathering under his auspices, the Tanakh might grant right of passage, instead of hunting you and attacking on sight.
Great, just what I need. More killers.
The Sun King. Aloy, it's good to see you. You left in such haste. We never had a chance to properly thank you.
Can we show the champion the spear now? Please?
It's a min. Quiet.
It's true. We bear gifts. Decorum usually calls for a ceremony of offering at the palace. But I thought you would prefer a less formal occasion. Bring them, please.
Avad, this is all very kind, but I... With it. Vanasha.
Quick. Better hand them over before she runs off again.
Really? Must you?
Try it on.
It's beautiful.
On behalf of all the citizens of the Sundom, may these tokens remind you of our eternal gratitude.
The Sundom. The Sundom.
Perhaps you'd like to spend more time with your friends. Come speak to me when you're ready to depart.
I need to attach the Master Override to my new spear. Should be a workbench around that I can use. Is that a statue of me? That's new. There, workbench. Okay, Master Override installed. Plus, something new to store up and release energy. Resonator. Should help in a fight.
Is that the time?
Or do you want to chat some more with your friends?
I better get going. And if I'm headed west, it sounds like I'll need rite of passage from the Tanakh, as you said. Where exactly is this embassy going to be held?
Past the Daunt, a canyon that marks the western border of the Sundom. You'll find the Fortress of Barren Light at its farthest edge. The embassy will take place just beyond its gates. It's a long march, a fortnight on foot.
A couple of days hard riding should get us there.
Actually, it might be better to rest here tonight. Head out in the morning.
Of course. I'll arrange it.
Soul, their kindness calls to me. I have to block it out. My voice has grown so somber. These words don't seem like mine, but the iron won't subside. No matter, no matter what I try.
Seen anyone use one of those to get around?
Is that how I get to Baron Light?
Yes, I mean usually, but not today, not yet.
And why is that?
Well, the Daunt, the whole valley, it's infested with machines.
I can handle machines.
Oh, I'm sure you can, but I'm under strict orders not to operate until the whistle down at Chainscrape sounds the all clear.
Look, I didn't come all this way just to stand around and wait. I'll crank that car down myself if I have to.
Well, but then, who would crank it back up? Fine, fine. Though, should anyone ask, it might be best to say you forced me.
I see smoke, but not a lot of activity.
Smoke's probably coming from something the machines wrecked. As for the quiet, well, there's a work stoppage in effect because of all the fuss.
What sort of machines are causing the trouble?
Nasty ones, and lots of them. Bristlebacks, they're called. Strangeness is, they're not native to the Daunt. Just showed up, all of a sudden.
No hunters to kill them?
Well, we've got hunters, just none that want to cross Ulvant. Boss of Chainscrape. He is self-appointed. Work stoppage was his idea.
Yeah, well, I'm just passing through. Got an embassy to attend.
You should have said. That ain't gonna happen no time soon.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? That's your answer.
Who is that?
Karja Sun Priest. Cranked him down yesterday, about an hour before the machine trouble started. He's a very important man, or so it says. That embassy at Baron Light, he's the one supposed to run it.
Great.
If you don't do as I say immediately, the Sun King himself shall hear of your insolence. Thanks to you, I was forced to spend the night shivering in the tent. Exposed to attack, I might have died. Oh, me you refuse to transport, but not this... This... what? This Nora girl? This savage? Besides, Scallywag.
Wadis. That's Aloy.
Studious Wadis.
Aloy? You know, savior of Meridian?
Really? Well, that lessens the insult, I suppose.
I came here for the embassy at Baron Light. Way I hear it suited you.
Well, not with the valley infested. And so did Ahriman proclaim the Sun Priests most precious and worthy of safekeeping. See? Scripture. I shall head to Baron Light when the captain of the Vanguard tells me the way is clear, and not a moment sooner.
Fine. Captain's a friend of mine, you know? Where is Erend? Wouldn't mind speaking to someone a little more action, a little less... scroll.
Wadis.
Studious Wadis.
Studious Wadis sent Erend and another Vanguard out at daybreak to clear the way.
And so at daybreak...
Hey! Shh. Down the valley, then?
Yeah. Said they checked the ruins on the left bank for tracks. Take it from there.
Okay. I hear there's a work stoppage. Any way to upgrade my gear?
I'll bet the smith and chain scrape would let you use his workbench. As for the bristlebacks, you might want to craft some acid arrows. Hitting their canisters with those will take them down quick.
Thanks. I'll find Erend and I'll bring him back. Hey! Where do you think you're going?
What? To the top of the ridge. To wait in safety.
Sorry. Operator's under strict orters. No passengers till the whistle blows, right?
That's right. Best start cranking.
Why? Why?
Jorf, would you kindly escort Studious to Chainscrape and wait for me there?
You got it.
I will find Erend, and I will help clear a path. But after that, no more excuses. Baron Light. Embassy.
If such be the will of the Sun...
It will be. Trust me.